So basically, the way this works, down here you have a foot operated pump, and it pulls water up to the faucet. The water runs down the drain and out the dryer hose or washing machine hose, and typically I put that on the driveway. And that gives me a quick, easy hand washing station that I can utilize inside the garage.